comes to an end one day. We discovered wondrous places, met new friends, and some of us even found a new home. Some of us explored just as much about themselves as they did about the world that surrounds them. But after all the challenges we overcame, we still arrived. Yet, for others, the end of a journey is merely the beginning of an even bigger one. This new adventure begins with a ship setting sail towards the horizon and an uncertain future. In the end, we all search for that one place to call home, a place to discover just for ourselves, a place to settle down. A new day has come, and peace has finally arrived at this remote island that quickly turned into a vibrant cradle of friendship and collaboration. Travelers from near and far join the celebrations and are greeted with open arms.
Peace. Finally. But I know why you've come. Many of our people want to stay here, and I have granted their requests. And now you want to know if I will leave with you or stay here. You have done so much for me and our people. We had an incredible burden to carry, and we made mistakes too. But we guided everyone to a new life in safety and harmony. The Jorn and the Maru both need us to rebuild, and these works will need guidance. At least our people will need someone to care for them while they get settled. And this is why I have made the decision to stay. I never liked the seas anyways. But I wish you and the crew a safe travel. Rest assured that we will live in peace and harmony. You know where to find us, in case you don't find what you're searching for.
Where can I help?
Resources found.
I'm on my way.
Resources found. Resources found. Resources found.
Any orders?
Ready for duty. Duty calls.
I can carry
anything. Did you see the Guildmaster?
Is under control.
something to do. I can build almost anything.
There's nothing I can't carry.
Where can I help?
Light like a feather. To admit, the Yawn are good at finding a way to release some tension. Challenging each other in a fair fight not only prevents people from harm, it also settles conflicts much more easily. I will miss this. I mean, do you realize what we did here? We made history. People from different cultures, all in deep troubles, have turned into friends. This is a story I'd like to read, so I wrote everything down. Maybe one day someone finds my writings and will learn from our experiences. I also know that some people openly think about staying here, making this our new home. But I don't want to stay here and dig up Maru artifacts for the rest of my life, as tempting as it may be. So what do you think? Will you at least come with me to explore the finer coordinates of the Haven? I didn't even unpack, so we can leave right away. I'll wait for you at the docks.
Someday.
Oh.
What's up?
Let's get to work. Hard work is good work. Let's get to work.
Ready to serve. Moving out.
Is there something to do? Just one more to do.
Easier if you take them by surprise. Let's try not to shoot anyone this time. It's easier if you take them by surprise. Let's try not to shoot anyone this time. It's easier if you take them by surprise.
Let's get to work.
Commerce and trading have come back to the market. People have started to trade with each other again, and the market is a cultural exchange as always. Peace is so fragile, and still, it is very quickly restored if people are willing to set aside their differences. We experienced something good today.
Is there something to do?
Isn't it funny? Not too long ago, we stood on opposing sides and faced each other in a conflict that could have consumed my entire homeland. And now we feast together, laugh together. I would have never dreamed that this day would come. My sister is still difficult, though, and my people won't forget the way they would treat her easily. But I know that we will be able to finally find some peace and respect if we just keep working together, as equals. Maru society will have difficulties to adjust to our way of living. But as long as the families have enough food and a safe home to sleep in, it is worth the effort. I won't thank you, though. Not yet. But maybe one day we may meet again and work together. Until then, I wish you a safe travel home. I know better than anyone else how important it is to have one.
The envoys asked me to wait right here.
Easiest job today.
Chop, chop, come on!
Just one more delivery.
Where can I help?
Is there something to do?
I have to keep my eyes open.
We're prepared. On patrol.
The envoys asked me to wait right here. So here we are. Bandits, Maru, Yorn, and our people. All sitting next to each other and celebrating peace. Who would have thought that we would end up like this? Let's stay a little bit longer and just take in all the wonderful scent of food and spices, the laughter and the songs. I love it here.
Yes.
Recruitment complete.
Maruana, I just wanted to take this moment to thank you for everything you have done for my people and for my family. We have been blessed to meet you and will forever be in your debt. My people have started to settle the peace, and it is a wonderful feeling to sleep without fear now. My sister and I will now lead our clan together. Although I think that it may still take some time until we will be able to trust each other. In the name of my people, I would like to offer you the option to live with us. Many of our people have met new friends. I think that we could profit from working together permanently. You don't have to decide now. Feel free to stop by whenever you like.
Is there something to do?
Yes.
Ready to serve.
Moving out.
Duty calls.
Let's get to work.
Recruitment complete.
Thank you.
Recruitment complete.
Where shall I go? I'm on my way.
Duty calls.
I hope the sea will be calm, the wind strong, and the horizon full of new adventures. I wish for a safe journey and new discoveries, peace at home, and meeting new friends along the road. Goodbye, my friends. May we meet again.
Envoys! Good to see you. You know, my people don't have anything similar to ambassadors. Every clan has their own way of dealing with visitors. I guess our society is a bit special that way. But I am still impressed by the way your people handled themselves. You faced a great challenge, and you mastered it well. I am especially fond of your construction workers and artisans. Without your support, our repairs would have taken forever. Because we work so well together, I'd like to offer your people to stay as long as you want. We will always have a spot for you in our villages.
Standing by.
Is there something to do? Let's get to work.
Recruitment complete.
Ready for duty.
beautiful day.
Excuse me.
Ready to serve.
I can build almost anything.
Ready? On patrol.
Standing by.
Any orders?
Any orders? Of course. Moving out. Moving out. Of course.
I feel a bit tense.
Do you need protection? Any orders?
Is there a job to do?
Reporting in. Of course. On patrol. Of course. What's the target? Moving out. Order received. We're prepared. Of course. Ready to serve.
So this is it, I guess. One last time I will board a ship, and soon we will finally meet our ancestors. I can't stay like the others. I just have to know. But they will be missed every day at sea. Who knows? Maybe we'll come back again. I'm blessed to have the envoys with me.
Victory is ours.